excited for Halloween. I love seeing all the creative costumes, especially the ones that people make themselves. That's my favorite. So earlier this week, I asked you guys to go on Instagram and send us pictures of you in your homemade Halloween costumes. We even did one ourselves. This is our writer, Pat Borelli. He was dressed up as a middle-aged mutant ninja turtle. Now, you guys sent in a lot of great costumes, simple ones, elaborate ones. It was awesome, so thank you for that. And now I want to share some of our favorites. It's time for tonight's show, Instagrams. Here we go.
Halloween Graham. Oh, Graham. Halloween Instagram for me.
These are some great examples. The first costume was sent in by @AbbySnine. She went as Dumbledore the Explorer. I mean, you see what I'm saying? Simple, yet very funny. Kill two birds with one stone.
Yeah, Dumbledore and the Explorer.
His next costume was sent to us by @FelixChew1. Now, the Rock put out a photo of himself in the early 90s where he's wearing a turtleneck and a fanny pack.
And the jam.
And he's leaning on a stair and he has a tissue under his arm because he didn't want to mess up his turtleneck. It was a fantastic photo, man. We loved it. We showed it to the Rock when he came on. We laughed about it. Anyways, this guy's costume is that photo. Take a look. That is fantastic.
So, the tissue. He's got the tissue.
He's got the tissue.
I don't want to get my turtleneck dirty.
It's so good. This next one was sent in by @TomsToyRunners. He's dressed as OBGYN Kenobi. There you go.
Oh, so,
yeah, OB.
The force is in you.
No. Force is with you.
Oh, with you, sorry.
Here's one from @Spencer522. It's her daughter, dressed as Chucky. There you go. That's fantastic. This next one was sent in by @TitaniumHip. She wrote, "My husband's dressed as Stan Baca, Chewbacca's older corporate brother." Very interesting there. This next one was submitted by our very own Kamal. His daughter, Cassie, oh, she's so cute. She dressed up as #ThePanda. Do you see this?
Oh, yeah.
Take a look at this video. She jumped up. She is awesome. She is the greatest, man. That is so cute. That is awesome, man.
Boy, jump.
His next costume is great. Sent to us by @BobFJr. He went as half Kenny Rogers, half Dolly Parton. That's fantastic. His next costume was sent in by Oakville Mom 2014. It's a homemade party pooper. There you go. Yeah, that's...
It's the number two costume.
It's the number two costume. Oh, I didn't know that. Someone's in here. His next costume is fun. It was sent in by @GinaLee. She dressed up her baby like Richard Simmons. Remember when we met Richard Simmons? Dude, we met, me and Tariq were up. We were on a float in the Macy's parade. And we were doing the Macy's Thanksgiving Day parade. And God, it's so fun. I'll never forget this. And he goes, "Hi, Ruth. Hi, Jimmy." We're hearing Richard Simmons' voice. "Hi, Jimmy." And we turn around, and Richard Simmons wearing, you know, his little shorts and stuff. And he was sitting on a seahorse with his leg behind his head. I can't make it up, man. I can't make it. He was on a glittery seahorse. And it was just... you can't unsee that, you know?
It was the same time you're at Ronald McDonald's?
It was the best thing I've ever seen. Oh, it was the same when we were hanging out at Ronald McDonald's.
Yeah,
they put you on a bus before you get on the float at the parade. So the Roots and I are on the bus like 6 in the morning, Thanksgiving. We're sitting on the bus, and Ronald McDonald comes on the bus and sits down. He's drinking a coffee, and we're like, "Oh my God, it's Ronald McDonald." And James was late. Thanks for being late, James. And James rolls in around 6:15 or whatever. He gets on the bus. We go, "Hey, James." And he walks by and goes, "What's up, Ron?"
Like you know Ronald McDonald. You know Ron.
What's up, Ron? Yeah, like...
Ron.
Yeah, what's up, Ron? Finally, this last one was sent into us by @DJTony. This one is great. It's Bud Lightyear. There you go. That's it right there. That's all we have for tonight's show, Instagram.